what we're going to be doing is cryotherapy, red light charger, electromagnetic pulse, or what we call the PIMF, and we're also going to be using compression cuffs.